America.
For democracy, any man would give his only begotten son.